Welcome to Proven Doctor with another episode of ECG Basics. In this video, we will speak about heart rate calculation by ECG. There are a few methods of heart rate calculation. The square counting method is very easy and it doesn't need any difficult calculation. When ECG is recorded with a speed of 25 mm per second, you should use the sequence 300, 150, 100, 75, 60, 50, 43, 38, and 33. Counting off every large square is performed from one QRS complex to the following one. The first large square, or five small squares, denotes 300 beats per minute. The next one denotes 150 beats per minute, etc. If ECG speed is 50 mm per second, you can use this sequence, but in this case, you should count every two large squares. The second method needs a calculator. You should count small squares between two sequential QRS complexes. If ECG speed is 25 mm per second, divide 1500 by the number of small squares. Also, you can calculate the number of large squares. Then, divide 300 by the number of large squares. If ECG speed is 50 mm per second, divide 3000 by the number of small squares or divide 600 by the number of large squares. The marker method is the best for calculating the heart rate in patients with irregular rhythms. You should count the number of QRS complexes during 6 seconds and multiply it by 10. On ECG, recorded with a speed of 25 mm per second, 30 large squares correspond to 6 seconds. If ECG speed is 50 mm per second, 60 large squares correspond to 6 seconds. Another method of determination of the heart rate is based on the calculation of the RR intervals. At first, you should calculate the RR intervals. Count the number of small squares and multiply it by 0.04 if ECG speed is 25 mm per second, or multiply it by 0.02 if ECG speed is 50 mm per second. Then, divide 60 by RR interval measured in seconds. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more of our videos, please subscribe and hit the like button.